car's been around for over 100 years, and in the last century, most of the innovations we've seen have been incremental. They have been evolutionary. But we're at a moment in time where technology is radically disrupting the landscape. And so we're about to see a new revolution in the way that we interact with cars and what the car can do for you.
Maybe it's time to reinvent the wheel. Engineers at Ford wanted to look again at how to power cars. And together with experts at technology manufacturer Schaeffler, they came up with eWheelDrive. eWheelDrive is an electric motor mounted inside the wheel. This car is a research vehicle, but what we learn from it could revolutionize the way cars of the future drive and park. By 2050, the world's population is expected to be more than 9 billion. Nearly 70%, or 6.25 billion, will be in urban areas. That means less space for each person and less space on our roads too. With eWheelDrive, there's no need for a motor or battery front or back, which in turn means reduced car size, increased passenger numbers, safety or storage. It also makes the wheels much more maneuverable and the car becomes much more agile. In fact, eWheelDrive could allow wheels to turn sideways, meaning the car could slot into the tightest parking spot.
Many challenges are ahead. We have increased population, aging population, more densely populated communities, urbanization, the rise of megacities, and these challenges will have to be addressed through time, thought, investment, and those things have to start today.